Okay, so now we're going to work on getting him to push out more and more and more further away for distance. And I like tunnels for this because it's really hard for them to get a tunnel wrong. Ready? Go tunnel, go! Yes, good boy, yes sir. So I guess right now I'm probably maybe 20 feet away from him, it's something like that, from the obstacle. But I'm going to try to get a little bit closer or further and further away each time. So let's see how we do that. Come on, bud. Start from over here. Backing up just a little bit more. You ready? Go, tunnel. Go. Yes. Good boy. And I gave him a big, hard yes when he was heading towards that tunnel because I wanted him to drive out away from me. So probably about 30 feet away for that one. Good job, buddy. Good boy. Let's try the other one. Ready? Yes, sir. And see how engaged he is? This is what I want in a dog. I don't want a dog who I have to beg to do stuff. If you've gone to that point, if you've gone too far. Ready? Go, tunnel. Go. Yes. Good boy. Good boy. Good boy. I'm going to get a little bit further away on this last one, and we'll see how he does. I think he's going to be great at it. He's going to be great. You're going to be great. Yes, you are. Good boy, Sander. Go, tunnel. Go. Yes, good boy. Good job.